Given the charge, gone straight up. Third is in pressure, very high, and he's taken it. Fakhar Zaman goes, Jahadat strikes. That's the last wicket for Fakhar Zaman.
Too fast, too furious on a road which doesn't require or allow that sort of speed. That's what I have to say.
Khandaka.
Wow, this is big, but straight to the fielder, and it's taken. So Salman Ali Agha is gone. Trying to go big, didn't realize that there was a fielder waiting over there, and he loses his wicket. We spoke about this phase, make or break, and I think the Stallions have picked up a very valuable wicket.
Wow, Salman realizes that it was only job half done, and bringing Jahandad paid perfectly for Allied Bank Stallions outside the off stump. He had to stretch and make it big outside the off stump, but played it right into the hands of Mohammad Ali. His second catch, second wicket for Jahandad, and a rich smile after contributing with a fighting 50. He's back 159 for 5. UMT Malkhurs played in the air and straight into the hands of fielder Hussain Talat. Another wicket goes down. They are 8 down now.
That's perfectly fine. No problems, legit delivery, and this is the end of it. Slightly lag of pace there. He just couldn't complete his shot. Full follow through to clear Hussain Talat. So Naseem Shah goes for no score. It's the 8th down for 2-2-2.
Bowling. And that's the end of UMT Malkhurs and the first innings. Shahnawaz Ali Dehani once again going for the glory. And looks like that he is still in the awe of that delivery and the cameo he played with last eight. Only for 4 runs. But they are clearly bundled out on a score which is below par, 231. Excellent display of fast bowling by the youngster Jahandad Khan. He clearly deserved this 4 wicket haul. Career best so far. Well done, Jahandad.
Yeah, you take that middle stump guard and then you move away for that big swing. So full into the wicket would be paying off. Goes for 4.